Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to the month of October, and you know, with October, you know what that means. Halloween is just around the corner. Actually, it's at the end of this month, but you know what? I'm here to prepare all of the sneakerheads for the Halloween festivities, and what better way than to introduce another sneaker that I believe has the potential to basically almost double within this Halloween season. So without further ado, let's talk about the Nike SB Dunk Night of Mischiefs and why I think that these are going to be very profitable, and I think that they're pretty underrated right now. Let's get straight into this video. This might not be a surprise. They are a Halloween themed sneaker. They're an SB Dunk, and then they're pretty sick, if I must say. They're very detailed, super wearable, and has, you know, the right amount of detail to consider it as being a Halloween exclusive. You know, it's not just an orange and black Nike SB Dunk. Now, these released in 2019, and I've been told that this is, you know, never going to be restocking, and obviously I believe that because these were a 2019 exclusive for the Halloween season. I'm gonna get into this, okay, because I feel like I'm not gonna be waffling. I'm going to be explaining why I think that you should be buying in these sneakers right now. These should be a main priority. These and probably the Mocha Air Jordan ones that are releasing end of this month as well. So these sneakers are currently reselling for in the ranges of 750 to 820 Australian dollars, or that's around like 600 USD. So you might already think that at that price point, you know, there's no way that they're going to go up even more, right? And I'd say that you might be wrong, my friend, because these... At the start of the year, I thought nothing of these. You know, I thought that they were pretty cool. You know, SB Dunks were sick. They were just popping. This was the start of like the SB Dunk wave. This was, you know, when Virgil ended 2019 with a banger, releasing a trio of dope off-white Nike Dunks. So we thought that, you know, SB Dunks were coming back. Everyone was so happy. Everyone was hyped. You know, this is a new wave. Travis is rocking them. So many collabs are, you know, said to be releasing with the Nike SB Dunk, Nike Dunks. I saw resale, and resale was hovering around 290 bucks around January, which is when I saw them, you know, to 290 to maybe 320, around that price point. And I thought that that was pretty cool. I didn't think that they were going to go up in much higher, because obviously Halloween has passed, that hype has died down a bit, because obviously we're into February of 2020. And then I took my eye off these for like, you know, a couple months, and then around May I looked back, and then these were at 500 bucks. I'm like, wait, it doubled in like 4 months. That's pretty insane. So I was just like, okay, maybe it's stopping now. I had people offering me, hey, you want to take these 440 shipped, and I was just like, nah man, it's a bit too high. And I regret that now. They're currently reselling for prices of around 800 bucks, like I mentioned before. So they've basically more than doubled. They've almost tripled in value since January, which is incredible if you ask me. Of course, we know that Halloween 2020 is on the horizon. You know, it's coming at the end of this month. It's going to be absolutely crazy when Halloween 2020 comes, you know, around the corner, because obviously these are a Halloween exclusive dunk. It's an SB dunk as well, and it's like, you know, it's a 2019 exclusive. So all of those variables smashed into one sneaker just make this, I think, very very profitable. Now, I know that there's a big buy-in price. It's around 700 to 800 Australian dollars. But if you can get pairs for the low, try and get them dead stock. You can get pairs in Australia dead stock, and I would probably assume the same as in America or like Canada or Europe, parts of Europe. But in Australia, I have found pairs around 730 bucks, and those are a steal. You know, you should take those. These are appreciating like crazy. Like, these have tripled in value since the start of this year, which is unprecedented. And then the percentage increase over the retail price of 140 Australian dollars is like, I think these have increased like 500 or so percent off the top of my head. I predict that these are going to be a $1,200 sneaker by the time Halloween ends. So I might be wrong on that, but you know, I think that these are going to appreciate like heavy. So if you do want to sell these, I recommend selling around when Halloween starts to, you know, get hyped up. You know, people are decorating. I know Halloween's super big in America. I don't know with COVID if that's going to affect like, you know, the trick-or-treating. You know, if trick-or-treating still happens, best believe that these are going to be like, you know, one of the hottest pieces that sneakerheads are going to be wearing. So I would personally recommend buying in at prices of around 720 Australian dollars and selling for aiming to sell at a price of around 1200 Australian dollars or around 1000, whatever works best for you. The best sizes are obviously around base sizes, but you know, you won't go wrong with selling sizes 10 to 12 or 9 to 12. Those will sell quick. But yeah, That's just basically what I've been wanting to talk about. These are appreciating like crazy, and I feel like that these are undervalued right now. You know, the not a lot of attention has been on these sneakers, so I feel like if you wanted to sweep up and take some pairs, you can definitely do that and make a profit. But yeah, that pretty much wraps up this video. Hope you all enjoyed, and if you did, make sure to like the video and subscribe down below. Also leave a comment on your thoughts about the sneaker and if this might be profitable in the long run or even in the short term, like, you know, a big month increase. But yeah, thank you all so much for watching, and I'll catch you guys next time. Peace.